Thanks, Mark. New Mexico State Auditor Hector Balderas today announced he is running for Attorney General. Balderas is running for the Democratic nomination. He lost the nomination for U.S. Senate last year. Balderas is currently serving his second term as state auditor. Former Public Regulation Commissioner Jason Mark says he also plans to run for Attorney General. Current Attorney General Gary King is a candidate for governor in 2014.